Well, Wanda, mosquito mania indeed, and standing containers like the one that you see here can be a breeding ground for those mosquitoes. In fact, the folks in charge of fighting them say they're really bad this summer. In fact, they haven't seen this many in 10 years.
Tom Masick and Wendy Welch are working overtime, hunting down and killing mosquitoes right where they live and breed. They're learning the blood-sucking insects don't show any mercy.
Had a hooded jacket on, and the hood was tightened, and the sleeves, long pants, and they were biting through the hood and through the arms and through the legs, and that was the worst that I've seen.
The worst mosquito season in 10 years, according to their supervisor. It started early, in April, and got worse as temperatures heated up and rain kept coming and coming. Now it's a perfect breeding ground to help them multiply.
As you can see, there are a lot of mosquitoes in here.
They trap thousands in a month. The complaints, he says, are coming from everywhere.
We're getting complaints almost every day. And we're not only getting a lot of complaints, but the people calling in complaints are very emotional. You know, they're very emphatic about how bad it is in their yard, how many mosquitoes they have, how many bites their children get in just a few minutes outside. They can't enjoy the swing set. They can't enjoy the swimming pool.
This is what they're doing in an attempt to control the mosquitoes.
This is a bacterial donut.
A dessert he hopes will kill them dead.
This is bacteria on corn cob.
The reason they're working so hard is because mosquitoes carry infections, diseases that can be detrimental to human if they're bitten.
The other ones can be any form of encephalitis causes swelling of the brain and extreme pain and a lot of other unpleasant symptoms. The people, you know, the diseases are very unpleasant to get, and they can be fatal, especially in the very young, the very old.
And he's telling people to check around their homes for containers like this. Get rid of any standing water in flower pots and bird feeders and look in the gutters. He's also telling people to check tarps that may be covering wood or boats because they can also contain standing water. And if you go outside for any extended period of time, they say you should wear insect repellent, long sleeves and pants. And if there's a problem in your neighborhood with mosquitoes, you should contact your local health department.